Ball Stretch Workouts, a comprehensive guide for improved flexibility and strength. Welcome to our comprehensive guide on ball stretch workouts. In this educational video, we'll explore various types of ball stretch exercises that can help improve flexibility and strength. Whether you're a seasoned fitness enthusiast or just getting started, these workouts are easy to follow and incredibly beneficial for your fitness journey. So, let's dive right in. Whole body warm-up dynamic stretches by using the stability ball. Our first segment focuses on a full body warm-up using the stability ball. This routine will help increase blood flow to your muscles and prepare your body for more challenging stretches. Stability ball rollouts. Start kneeling on the ground with the stability ball in front of you. Place your hands on the ball and slowly roll it forward, extending your arms and stretching your back. Hold the stretch for a few seconds, then roll the ball toward your knees. Repeat for 10 to 12 repetitions. Sit on the ground with your legs straight and the stability ball in front of you. Place your heels on top of the ball and slowly roll it away from you. Reach forward, trying to touch your toes, and feel the stretch in your hamstrings. Hold for 15 to 20 seconds, then roll the ball back toward you. Repeat for 3 sets. This segment focuses on stretching and strengthening the upper body. Lie face down on the stability ball with your hands on the ground for support. Roll the ball slightly forward, extending your arms and opening your chest. Hold the position for 15 to 20 seconds, feeling the stretch in your chest and shoulders. Repeat for 3 sets. Sit on the stability ball with your feet flat on the ground. Hold a light dumbbell in each hand and raise your arms to shoulder height. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, feeling the contraction in your upper back. Hold for 10 to 12 seconds, then release. Repeat for 3 sets. Lastly, let's engage our core muscles with these stability ball exercises. Stability ball crunches. Lie on your back with your feet flat on the ground and the stability ball under your lower back. Cross your arms over your chest and lift your upper body, performing crunches on the ball. Do 15 to 20 repetitions for 3 sets. Lower body flexibility. Demonstrates exercises for increasing lower body flexibility. Next, let's work on improving lower body flexibility. Kneel on the ground with the stability ball behind you. Place one foot on the ball and gently lean forward, stretching your hip flexors. Hold for 20 to 30 seconds on each side, feeling the stretch in your hip and thigh. Repeat for 2 sets. Sit on the ground with your legs wide apart and the stability ball between your knees. Slowly squeeze the ball using your inner thighs, feeling the stretch in your groin area. Hold for 15 to 20 seconds, then release. Repeat for 3 sets. Slowly roll the ball forward, extending your arms and engaging your core. Roll it back to the starting position. Perform 10 to 12 repetitions for 2 sets. Incorporate these exercises into your fitness routine regularly, and you'll notice a significant improvement in your overall performance and well-being. Remember to listen to your body and progress at your own pace. Stay motivated, stay consistent, and enjoy your fitness journey. Keep stretching and strengthening with the stability ball, and see you next time.